Hi guys, welcome to my channel. Today I'm going to show you how to make money online by combining print-on-demand, dropshipping and affiliate marketing. And I'm going to show you how to drive free traffic, and it's literally just drag and drop. It's that simple. So even if you are an absolute beginner, if you've never done anything like this in your life, you will know how to do this. And that is because we are actually going to jump in the trend. And I'm going to show you what that trend is and how to use that trend to drive free traffic. So make sure to watch entire video very, very carefully. With that being said, let me just jump in my computer and we are going to begin. First website that we need is called Zazzle. Zazzle is same as Redbubble. If you are in print on demand, you know what Redbubble is, but Zazzle will give you more options. Zazzle will give you more mockups, more templates. It will give you emojis and so on and so on. And when you go on similar web, you will see that last month Zazzle got 17 million visits. And here you can see that 82% of their visitors are actually coming from United States, which means Zazzle have a huge potential. And obviously, first thing you need to do, you need to register. Registration is simple and free, so we will not go through that. After you register, you have few options. You can click here on lower left corner, click on create. And here you can see different kind of templates that you can use to create different kind of designs and so on and so on. Also, you can click here on these three lines and click create your own. And here you can see all the stuff that you can actually create. Posters are actually good. I made good money with posters. I was actually selling motivational posters, so you should consider that. But I actually made most success with t-shirts. So you can click here on t-shirts. And here you can see men t-shirts, women t-shirts, kids, baby, toddler. So I'm a man, so I will click here on men t-shirts. And when you scroll here you can choose the t-shirt. So let's say I wish to use basic dark t-shirt, so I will click here on this t-shirt. And I can actually create my own t-shirt. As you can see here, I can add image, which means I can add my own design. I can also add text, I can add size, I can add style, I can add colors, different colors. As you can see here, and here I can see look, back, front, and so on and so on. Another way to do this is you can actually search for templates. So just scroll here, and here in search bar, type your main keyword. So let's say I'm in dog niche. So here I will type dog, for example, and I can choose here dog t-shirts. And here you can see some related tags, and here you can see different dog t-shirt related templates that you can use. So let's say I wish to use this one here, just click on it. And here you can see personalize. When you click here, you can actually personalize this t-shirt here. You can change the color, you can change the text here. And on some designs, on some templates, you can even change the image. You can change so many stuff. You can customize these t-shirts, mugs, pillowcases, and all of these stuffs any way you want. And after you finish and you decide what you wish to promote, you need to visit second website, and that website is Shopify. I believe that you all know what Shopify is. For those of you who don't know what Shopify is, you can use Shopify to easily create your own online stores. And as you can see here, you can start your free 14-day free trial. And trust me, 14 days is enough to earn enough money for monthly subscription, which is $29. And you can easily create store like this. This store is about cats, and here you can see different kind of cat related apparel, mostly cat related t-shirts. So I just click on this one here, for example, Paws. Now this is a funny cat related t-shirt. And you're probably wondering right now, well, what that has to do with Zazzle? Zazzle is a print on demand website, and Shopify is a drop shipping website. So what this all had to do with each other? Well, you can actually connect Shopify with Zazzle. So when someone come to your Shopify store and click here add to cart and proceed to payment, their order will automatically be transferred to Zazzle. So they will not even leave your store, your website. Only their order will be sent to Zazzle, and Zazzle will print that t-shirt, and they will ship that t-shirt, and you will keep the difference. That difference can be $5, $10, $15. Depending on what you are selling, it can be $200, $500 even. And on Zazzle, you can actually find tutorial on how to connect Zazzle with Shopify, or you can simply contact their support, and they will show you how to connect Zazzle with Shopify.
So now when you have your store and you have your t-shirts or mugs or whatever you are promoting, now you need to start promoting that store. And to promote our store, we are actually going to use YouTube and we are going to use TikTok compilations. So here in search bar, when I type TikTok compilations and click search, you will see that people are getting thousands and thousands of views, 700,000 views, 1.3 million views, 500,000 views, 600,000 views, 7.8 million views, and so on and so on. People are getting lots and lots of traffic on YouTube, 46 million views. And when we actually go on VIQ keyword tool, let me just click here on keyword inspector and type here TikTok compilation and click search, we will see that more than 600,000 people search this term every month on YouTube. And competition is big and strong, but trust me, if you have a good video and a good thumbnail, YouTube will send you traffic, YouTube will send you viewers. So you can make lots of money, lots of views with these kind of videos, with TikTok compilations. So all you have to do is just find viral TikTok videos. And to do that, you actually need to go on TikTok. And here in search bar, because we are in dog-related niche, all I have to do is just type dog. And I need to find big dog-related pages. So just click on this first one. Let me just click on it. Here you can see this page has 1.6 million followers. And when you scroll here, here you can see number of views for each of these videos. And all you have to do is just find the viral video. Just scroll through these videos. Okay, this video got 1.6 million views. So if this video went viral on TikTok, chances are it will go viral on YouTube as well. So all you have to do is just click on this video and click here to copy this link, URL of this video, and you need to go on the website called sssstick.io. Paste your link here and click download. Now this website will download it without TikTok logo, without TikTok watermark, but I always suggest to add the credit to the person who created this video. When you go back here, and here you can see Instagram page of the person who actually created this video. So like I said, always give the credit to the person who created these videos. So like I said, just go back here without watermark, for example, just click here to close this ad, give it a second, click here on save, and you will save this video. And all you have to do is just go back here and find more videos, viral videos on this page, for example. And now you need to create a compilation video. And for that, you can use any free video editing software. You can use OpenShot or you can use VSDC. And it's really simple to make these compilation videos. It is literally drag and drop. All you have to do is just drag this video here. For example, I'm using VSDC free version. And all you have to do is just drag another video. Just leave it a few seconds. And I will drag third video that I already prepared. And let me just maximize this window so you can see better. And all I have to do is just drag this video here, for example. And I will drag this video here. And that's it. I created a compilation of these three videos. And all I have to do now is just click on export, choose YouTube, click export project, and that's it. As you can see, even if you're absolute beginner, if you never done anything like this in your life, you can easily make these compilation videos totally free in just few minutes, 10 or 15 minutes. It's that simple, it's that easy. And all you have to do now is just go back on YouTube and upload that video on your YouTube channel. As you can see here, this video got more than 2 million views. And what you need to do in the second line of the description of your video, you need to add a link to your Shopify store. Just like this one here, for example. Just copy the link here and paste it in the second line of the description of your YouTube video. But you're probably wondering right now, well, you said also affiliate program. So what this all has to do with affiliate? This is print on demand and drop shipping. Well, actually, when you go back on Zazzle and when you scroll here on the bottom, you can see here, refer a friend. And here you can see that you can earn $25 for every person that you refer to Zazzle. And you can offer them 60% off on cards and invites and 20% off all other products after they spend more than $25. And you will also get $25 off coupon for Zazzle. But like I said, you will earn $25 for people that you refer to Zazzle. So next thing that you need to do is right below the link to your Shopify store, you need to add your referral link for Zazzle, and that is affiliate option, that is affiliate marketing. And each friend you refer to Zazzle, you will earn $25. And for example, if your video got more than 2 million views, how many people you think you will refer to Zazzle? And all you have to do is just tell them, for example, click here to design your own t-shirt, for example. And trust me, people will click on it and people will want to design their own t-shirts. And trust me, if you upload TikTok compilation videos every day on YouTube, in the next month or two, at least one of your videos will go viral and you will start getting thousands and thousands of views every day, every month. And trust me, people will start clicking on your Shopify store link and on your Zazzle affiliate link, and you will start making lots of money totally free. So this is how you combine print-on-demand, dropshipping, and affiliate marketing. And for this method, you don't need a website, and you can make lots of money online just by driving free traffic. That's it for today, guys. If you wish to see more ways to make money online, make sure to subscribe to my channel, and also don't forget to like this video. And also on your right side, you can see more videos that you can watch on YouTube that may help you to make money online.